photos that you can tell the boyfriend. Come
here. Look at the Blu-ray one. What do you think of this one? What are you doing? Hello? I said, what are you doing?
Finding everything okay, ma'am?
Yes, I am. Thank you so much, Chip. You have a great selection here.
Thanks.
Yeah. Hector, you pendejos give a whole new meaning to the phrase quality family.
Mr. Tramer left early, no goodbyes.
And the way he explained it to me, he had a 2 o'clock tea time. Looks like you left the keys to the kingdom without making the proper introductions, which means I'm Hugh.
Chip, you manage another store?
Arden for 2 years.
Arden? Who'd you piss off to get transferred to the hood, bro?
Maybe it was a promotion. Maybe I'm just that good. Maybe they sent me here to shape up the squares that they don't think can cut it.
You're messing with me, right?
Yeah, I'm messing with you. Hey, do me a favor. My account's updated. I need you to log me in so I can tally up these damn receipts.
Sure.
I almost had you. You should have seen your face.
I'm a fan of the classic toaster. Let's get that one straight. A toaster, it's like a bike. Get you where you need to go. A to B, white to wheat.
Spare us the upsell and the jokes. That one. Don't even think about it. Model I got when I was married.
It's a nice model. The base model definitely works. But it's kind of a personal tragedy to let you guys cling on to such outdated technology. You know, a lot has changed since Nixon was president.
Nixon?
You know, my grandma would side with you. Yours is a generation I respect.
I'm 49.
Yeah, I'd agree with that assessment.
You'd agree with what? That I look old?
Excuse me, sir. There's no running.
Front door! Now!
Oh, my God. He's a gun.
Okay, let's check out the car stereo section while our friend vacates.
Hey, Larson, I got room for one more.
What are you gonna stick a PlayStation up your ass? You got so much shit under your shirt, you're the one that looks like it's pregnant.
You really gonna talk shit right now? Just have my back.
Oh, okay, I'll have your back. You know what? Fuck the PlayStation and just get a big TV for me. Take the floor model, huh? Put it up your ass, and if they say something, well, just tell them you got hemorrhoids. Orale! Take it!
Hey! Come here! Huh? On your
order?
Bro, come here.
Bro. Sit down.
You, come here. I just say one time only.
Out of here. When I marched with my father in Mississippi, Klan had guns, too. They didn't scare me then, and you don't scare me now.
Mày làm gì vậy? Vừa phải tốt để hại người ta. Chắc mày không làm mà chính nó không làm luôn.
I think you knocked him unconscious.
Good. Nick, lucky he not die.
There's no need for that kind of talk.
I'm King too. No different. Neither of us have chance in the United States. We shoot someone now.
No.
No. No. No. Mania. Where Mania? Where?
Me. I'm in charge, I guess. Okay.
We're safe?
Gotta have the keys to register.
No register, safe? Real money?
I don't know the combination to the safe.
Manager, key to everything.
Okay. Look, I lied. All right, I'm not the manager.
Where'd he? I don't know, man. Maybe he went for lunch or something, okay? I promise I'm not the fucking manager, and I don't get paid enough for this shit. What the yak? Chúng mình hãy ra khỏi đây. Come. Chuyện này sai lầm. Mình đã tới rồi. Bắt vô lấy cái chuyện mình muốn. Không phải cái thằng này. Ôi. Tao nghĩ rằng mày bị gì. Mày chọn một thời gian để đi.
Bây giờ có súng. Mày sẽ bắn mình đó. Không nghĩ gì.
Mình ra xe. Nếu mà mình đi ngay bây giờ mày có thể bỏ chạy được.
Mày đi đi. Ở đây. Làm cường.
Mẹ cái chuyện này không đúng.
Sao bác kỳ quá vậy? Con đốt cái xài đi tiền.
Phạm.
Con đốt cái xài cái 100 đồng.
Một trả.
Con đốt cái xài đi
hút một trả.
Ủa người giờ con xài con không trả tiền quá.
Phạm. Lần này mày làm chuyện gì rồi?
Em kêu được 100 đồng để trả tiền lớn. Nhưng mà mẹ nói em nói sao người ta. Nhưng mà cần phải xài cái tiền đó để trả tiền nhà.
Thiệt tới tớ rồi mấy anh.
Floor. You have 4 seconds. One.
two, three.
Oh.
Ma'am, I'm gonna need you to move. We need to keep this area clear. Hey, do we know anything yet?
Exits and exits in this place, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. I want you to stay close. All right. Yes, sir.
Kapitsky. Detective Rick Gomez. Hostage negotiations.
You're Glassman's guy.
Yeah.
Nice car.
Just you. Just me.
My health. You know, I think we need a complete team on this. I really do.
And we are a team. Me, you, the guy in there. We're lucky nobody gets hurt. Your mall security?
Yes, sir.
Are you guys good?
Yeah, all accounted for.
All right, we'll stick around, huh?
You got it.
There it is. All right. This first play, Coach.
Establish communication. Try to figure out who's in charge.
Try. Partner, he's actually waiting for your call. Oh, yeah. They're proactive, this bunch.
Hey, listen, Sarge. I was hoping for a strong number two in you. If that's not going to be possible, let me know now.
Relax, huh? I'm actually rooting for you. You had a hell of a teacher in Glassman. So let's see if you learned anything. It's your show, Chief.
Sacramento Police Department.
You see, we're serious, right?
Yes, sir. I see you're very serious.
I'm in charge. I'm number one. You listen to me, no one get hurt.
Okay. Number one. You know, to call me, what do I call you?
Call me Thailand.
All right, Thailand. Listen, we want what you want. Nobody gets hurt. So why don't you just come out, me and you, talk it over man to man, figure out what's going on.
Fuck you, policeman! I come out, you shoot us, and you don't come near store. Store surrounded.
Surrounded by what?
Mom! Everything go boom. Everybody die.
In Thailand, we don't want any bombs detonating.
You don't know that word. Right, detonation. Just say no boom boom.
You have more important person to talk to, huh? Maybe you wrong guy.
No, I'm the right guy. Thailand, tell you what. All right, why don't you just let me come inside, unarmed. We talk, we figure it out. You let me see the hostages are okay, we go from there. Thailand.
Hell.
All right, everybody, stand back. Possible 1089. You heard me, stand back.
Hey.
Venkula. Detective Rick Gomez. Hostage negotiations.
Gomez. Hablas español.
Mi papá es mexicano y mi mamá es Mo Blacka.
Mo Blacka?
Yes, Mo Blacka than anything else. She's proud of
him. I'm sorry. Did we work a detail together?
It was the mayor's social last spring.
I was not myself that night.
You were shit faced. I saw you leave our captain. Bam. No stranger to dishonorable intentions, that man.
No, he wasn't.
So is that why you're back on deep patrol?
What would make you say that, Detective?
I'm just saying. Any lady who handles herself like that has my respect. How do you feel about being my point out here?
Sure.
All right. Set up a perimeter. The barricade's up. Once the civilians empty this lot out, no one comes in or out of this lot without my say-so.
Roger that.
And keep any update needy officers out of my ear.
Copy.
And don't need drop a brother.
Gomez. Hey, Gomez. Come look at the floor plans, huh?
I'm gonna need audio-visual. Check the roof access. Check the sewers as well with mud.
Something wrong?
You pull into a parking lot. You have the choice to rob an electronics store. Or a bank. Why not choose the bank?
Hell. You want a kick-ass surround sound system instead of a boombox.
All right, got the loading doors over there to your north.
Stationed in the front. The skinny kid.
Sean.
You just locked the door.
Oh, great. Wonderful.
If they was robbing, why would they lock themselves in? You got a dial out.
They almost caught us once.
It don't matter. This is life or death.
What am I gonna tell the cops? I don't know shit.
Freight entrance right there, and off to the north is the cafe.
And these right here are AC ducts. We could thread a fisheye through.
Detective, a call from the inside.
I told dispatch to go ahead and forward all the calls from the hostage takers right here.
They know. This one's not from them. It's from one of the hostages.
Patch him through.
Yes, sir.
This is Detective Gomez.
My name is Hugh. I'm the supervising manager at Leisure Guys.
Hugh, can you speak up a little louder, please?
Actually, I can't. We might give away our position.
The gunmen have approximately 30 to 40 hostages.
So you're not calling me as a hostage?
No.
Well, that's good news, Hugh. That's very good news. Can you give me an idea what's happening over there? We heard some gunfire before. Was anybody hurt?
As far as I can tell, no.
What about this leader guy? He calls himself Tyler.
Look, man, I'm hiding behind a clerk's desk. I'm not exactly on a first-name basis with these guys.
Fair enough. How many of these guys would you say there are?
I only see four. But there's a blind spot.
I can try to get a better angle.
No. You stay put. Stay safe. We'll be in touch. All right?
I'll clear my schedule, Detective.
That's it. You didn't try to get any more intel out of that kid. I didn't want to put that civilian at risk.
Partner, you got 40 people in there at risk. They're going to live or die on the decisions that you make here today. The hostage takers as well, Christ. Listen, look, I know you cut your teeth on vice and narcotics, right? But this is not one of the CIs that you're running here.
Cho mày mạnh khỏe. Tao muốn mày chọn một người. Thôi đợi. Tôi đang chỉa tròn hai đây.
Bắn đây.
Thấy không? Cái này mới sướng hơn bằng ở nhà đồ ăn cặp má nấu. Nghe ba chửi không?
Ê, không thích đồ ăn của mẹ nấu hay chưa?
Ôi trời ơi, thằng này bận dùng cái súng Sài Gòn đó.
Bây giờ nó mới kêu ăn thằng Long. Bỏ má mày kìa. Một ngày nay, tụi nó sẽ ní mình.
Check out items 17, 9, 8. You got that, brother?
Sir, there's a call coming in.
Thailand.
Now you listen, okay? We don't want to give up. We want train.
All right, that sounds like a start. You have my attention.
If you give us what we want, we don't hurt them. Shoot me, I shoot too.
Understood.
We want a chopper? A big chopper to take us and everybody here in Thailand. I want 4 bulletproof vests, head to foot, like RoboCop.
Oh my God, Thailand, that's a really big request, brother. I don't know that I can do that.
You want customer dead or alive?
Now you know my answer.
Hey, mày chắc nhắc nó là mày kêu bọn em trà tới nha.
Tao biết.
Hey, what's going on? Folks sound a little agitated.
What do you think, huh? We sit around here 5-6 song?
No, but I'm counting on you to keep your man calm. No one gets hurt, right? You're the big guy in charge.
And one more thing. Important.
Hey, you do not promise that dipshit a plane.
I'm listening, Thailand.
We want ginseng. 1,000 yo.
I'm not sure I understood what you said.
Ginseng tea!
Ask Chinese people, they know how to make.
It's 250 for...
I give you to 4 o'clock.
4 people, 4 vests, 4 o'clock.
Hurry up, we wait longer, I shoot the body.
We want full armor, head to foot, like RoboCop.
Like RoboCop. I understand.
That's just freaking beautiful. It's a movie, Gomez. And this whack job thinks that it's real. I'm surprised he didn't ask for 4 seats to the Kings game, too. Christ.
I get in touch with my boys. These fools are dead. Never liked them Chinese boys. Fucking Panda Express gangsters.
You think they're in the life?
Could be an initiation.
What do they do for initiation?
That doesn't matter. Matters that we get out of here alive. I got you, okay? Let me just figure this shit out. We're gonna be all right.
Tại sao tụi nó không gọi lại? Tụi nó còn thêm giờ. Cho nó thêm giờ.
mình không có thời giờ. Tao không muốn chơi nữa. Bây giờ tao nói chọn một người này là giết. Tụi nó cần thấy máu.
We can take them out. They're young and stupid. We can catch them slipping.
Young and stupid with guns. That makes them dangerous.
Don't. Look at us all shot.
We're all gonna die if we don't do something about it. Do you not get that? Well, let's figure something out.
The AC ducts, they sneak over the bathrooms right here. Now, if it's wide enough, we might be able to get a team in there.
No. We keep negotiating until all other options are on the table.
Detective Gomez. I hear we got a real shitstorm here.
Well, the shitstorm is somewhat under control.
Control? Aren't we still in a hostage situation?
Temporarily, yes.
Detective, let's ward off any bad juju and focus on the reality of the situation.
Well, I'm not really a superstitious man, Sheriff.
Listen, I don't want you to think that me being here is about any lack of faith I have in you. Got a lot of eyes on this already. Let's make sure we get it right.
To the storage without being seen. I call the police, tell them I can unlock the back door. The storage room is 50 feet across the store. Pure exposed, a fucking gauntlet. I wasn't raised to stand down on no crisis. Oh, well, that's very honorable of you. But you pull that hero crap, you could get me killed. So please refrain from doing that. Boss, when I make it to the storage, I'll make the call.
Well, looks like you bounced back from that operation last week, Don.
Good. Worthless DA. Inconsistencies in procedure. There was a fucking towel cut off the table.
We'll get him on the next one.
Hey, fellas.
I have floor plans for you and your men inside.
No need. SWAT's going through the front door. Hard and fast. Right?
Well, Gomez is running this show.
Glassman finally hung it up, huh? Not a day too soon, if you ask me.
Well, did anybody ask you?
Worked Mercy Hospital with Glassman 2 years ago. Patient took his doctor hostage.
Yes, I remember.
If your mentor had just let my guy take the shot, we'd still have one more living doc in Sacramento.
I also remember the time at the insurance company. Remember that? Glassman talked to the hostage taker for over 40 hours. 15 hostages got out. No one got hurt. And we never had to resort to a tactical situation at all.
I don't like chatter. It's a waste of time, in my opinion.
And I don't like trigger-happy cops. They get people killed, in my opinion.
I take my orders from you. Call it, sir.
The mayor's watching. Let Gomez do his job, Sergeant. He has all my confidence to make the right call.
That's how it is?
That is how it is. So, please stay in your lane. We'll let you know if we need you, General.
Honey, please give me your detector.
I can wait until you're done. Actually, save me some toilet paper, tough guy. Excuse me. Are you aware of what's going on in your store?
Yes, ma'am, I am.
You should be out there helping people.
That's what I plan on doing. I just need a minute to figure it out.
Hurry up.
You don't want any part of what's in there. Look, I know you have the gun, but it doesn't take a genius to know that you know nothing about women or their hygiene. Now I'm gonna need a minute to go pee. Just give us a moment. We're almost finished. Please, wait outside. Please. Hey. So the parking lot's clear.
Thank you, officer.
You got a swig for me, too? You know, if I didn't know any better, I'd say you're hiding out here.
Well, then I guess it's a good thing for me. You just don't know me any better.
And here I thought hostage negotiators had to have strong people skills.
Communication varies depending on the situation. I'm reading people. That's universal.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Are you reading me now?
No. I had your ass right at the parking lot.
As what?
Someone who doesn't put up with a lot of bullshit. Someone who does the right thing.
You're not gonna let me forget about that party, are you?
Mm-hmm. If I'm right about this situation out here, it could go sideways a lot faster than the bullshit going on in the bank.
And? What are you gonna do about it besides tell me?
I got a scared kid wants me to call him Thailand. After you get the information on the license plates in the lot, bring him back to me. But just me.
My lieutenant might have a problem with that choice of protocol.
Is that what you want on your epitaph? She could have saved some lives, but she followed protocol.
Surveillance set outside the rear of the building. Once my men are inside, we'll drop a camera through the roof.
Hey, I wouldn't risk that.
Devlin, you copy?
Northwest.
Stand by.
What happened to me being charged?
Oh, you are a detective. I'll make sure you get all the credit when this ends well. But end well it must.
Hi, this is Tori reporting live in front of Leisure, guys. Yes.
I'm gonna need the van and that camera.
Across the street.
You can't just shove us off the premises. It's illegal.
Young lady, I'll let you know the day you can start lecturing me on the law. The van and the camera across the street.
Okay, freeze us out, and I'll get a helicopter to hover right over the parking lot. All night.
You listen to me. I'm not going to let you threaten the lives of the people in that store or my
Cap.
Officer.
If I may.
Have at it.
Ma'am, I'm going to need you to move back about 100 yards.
Art, radio the pilot. Send him in.
100 yards still gives you a perfect view of the store. Plus, it keeps you and your team out of harm's way.
One more word.
And I just saw a potential suspect roaming the parking lot. Now, if I make that call, guidelines mandate a 50-yard perimeter for the scene. That puts you and your team over there behind the gym boys off of Stockton Boulevard. Is that really where you want to be? With zero view, calling the store like an AM station ballgame? Okay.
Art, move the van. Let's go.
Good call.
I believe in teachable moments, Gomez. There's a divergence in ideology between jobs that are appointed versus elected. I have no wiggle room to handhold rookies when the stakes are this high. This turns into a clusterfuck. I don't just lose lives, I lose votes.
This goes south. You sign their death certificates.
Well, I'm afraid if it goes that way, you do. On paper, at least. Light is green, Devlin. Move in.
qua 4 giờ rồi.
Tao biết. Tao biết rồi đó.
We gotta draw one of them over here.
That little one? He's local.
And the one with the shotgun? He's too far away.
You don't know how to shoot, though.
How the fuck do you know that?
Look at him. He's scared shitless, man. Don't even know how to hold the fucking gun.
Stug.
Tell him to take the one with the shotgun.
No. No.
What?
Come on, man.
You can't get over there?
No. Far away, man.
What are we gonna do? He's not in.
Look. If I get to the crazy one, are you gonna be able to hold him down till I rush shotgun boy?
I'll definitely be able to hold him down if she helps.
I ain't doing shit without Wilma.
Wilma's in the bathroom pissing.
You gotta help us.
Do what?
If we don't do something, we're gonna die.
Okay. Hey! What took you so long?
She was sick. I couldn't rush her. Okay.
Move. Move. Move.
Đừng phải tới đây chứng minh gì cả. Nói cho một mình mày kìa.
Tôi đây có mấy cái súng. Còn cho anh Tiến.
So tight. Some coward ass shit, homeboy. Sit down now. What are you gonna do? Huh?
Someone need to die by now. You make this decision very easy for us.
You think you're tough with that gun? Huh? You ain't shit without that gun.
Sit down.
Who there?
Better leave now, someone died.
Detective Gomez here.
You lied! You said police?
No, Thailand, no police.
Someone behind store! Someone come in! We kill everyone!
Thailand, I'm sorry, man. We had a miscommunication on our part. That's all it is. Just a little misunderstanding, okay?
Tell your Midley warehouse or someone died. We know someone back there. We're not stupid. Fab, a Duke.
You better call off Devlin.
Can't do it. It's gone too far. We've got to accept whatever
the grand jury decides, and I would agree. My testimony will support Detective Gomez. His efforts to repair an erroneous error on the part of SWAT team's commanding officer. How's that sound to you, Officer Bungla?
I like the erroneous part, sir.
Yeah, me too. I'll make a nice line item in the official report.
Old Cappy's back.
Yeah, well, you tried it your way, Todd. You failed. The rest of the way, we're going to follow Gomez's playbook. Sir?
Stand down. You are compromised.
That's it. We're out. Pull back. Come on. May as well save one hostage today.
Wait, you guys ain't going in?
Looks like you gotta be a hero another day.
Nah, I'm staying here.
You can walk out that door, or I can tase you and we can carry you out.
Coming soon. What are you doing, white boy? Open your mouth.
Open your fucking mouth!
So slow. You dead? You police?
No, I'm not with the police. I work
at
the store.
Don't look at me.
I work at the store. I'm not a cop.
Walk faster now. I say walk faster now!
There, okay? The guy was hiding out. You have people scared over there. You gotta dial it down a little bit, right? Now let's just go back to our original offer, right? We give you some vests, and you go let some hostages go. Thailand. Thailand.
You Gomez?
Yeah.
Oh, Hugh. Hey, brother. You all right?
Yeah. I'd like to help now, if you need. We definitely need. Tell you what, why don't you get them set up so you can look at a couple of mug shots for us?
Copy.
I didn't plan on leaving until all my people got out.
Appreciate it.
Right this way, sir. Thank you.
Thailand? Thought I lost you for a second there.
Where the fuck my ginseng and chopper? Not hard?
I can't just pull a chopper out of thin air, and I can't pull a rabbit out of my hat.
Who want rabbit? I want vest! Why vest so fucking hard? 100 cops out there, no vest? Huh? You lie!
No, vest we can do. We're gonna get you some bulletproof vests. You let some hostages go.
We want $1 million. We want vest. We want chopper. We want ginseng. Now!
See, there you go. You're all over the map again, all right? But stay focused on the offer, okay? We give you vests for hostages.
Let me speak to someone higher.
I am the person in charge.
The person in charge? No deal! You cheapskate!
Okay. I give you your vest. You just let some hostages go. Okay? Show us you're a reasonable guy. Just be a good guy.
I am a good guy. I show you honor by speaking truth. You dishonor me. You dishonor all people here by lying.
All right, we give you one vest. You let a hostage go.
You said naked.
No clothes, only underwear.
You said one bulletproof big, one bulletproof small, two medium.
Said naked.
So no hiding anything.
Send Naked.
Naked.
SWAT guys to make the drop.
Yeah, well, I drew the short straw.
Subtext, Sheriff, picked your ass.
Subtext means you're going, you fucking traitor, you bet.
Oh, hell. I promised this guy a real vest, man.
That is a real vest. It's all we could spare on site. Can't expect one of my officers to take us off, can I?
If you want mine.
I won't accept the liability. We got more being delivered.
From where?
Citrus Heights.
That's 30 minutes away.
So wait.
Get a mic in here.
Copy. We'll be able to transmit everything the same.
Scout out a position in case we get a scenario to take a shot. Roger that.
Sammy. We're gonna get you out of there. All right. Be easy. Go.
Easy.
Nice work, kid, Mama.
Yeah, well, time relented. Kid couldn't stop blushing. That's a rare occurrence. You see such a finely sculpted specimen as moi.
You the man.
Yeah. Christ.
Checked out by the medics so you and the girls can go home. Do us a favor. Refrain from any press interviews until you hear from us, just so we get everyone's story straight.
Of course, sir.
Thank you for talking to us.
She confirmed it. There's a psycho in their midst. Just a matter of time before he turns it into a bullet festival.
That's not what I heard at all.
I guess both of you need to interpret as you and Ho Chi Minh and Sons inside.
Did you not just hear the ladies say they seem like scared kids? What if they're not trying to hurt anybody? What if they're not?
No. Looks like they've got a lot to learn the hard way, Detective.
Man, I'm hungry. I'd kill for a hot dog and a beer myself right now.
You think we're gonna get out of this one?
Yeah. When I was overseas, everybody in my reg asked me the same damn question.
And you made it out alive, right?
I did. And I fought some boys much younger than these, so don't sleep on these motherfuckers. Shit can get hot in here.
I got you.
Love you. What you got?
I'll be honest with you, Gomez. These guys look like the real deal. Those guys inside, not so much.
Yeah, I figured as much. You got time to hang around a little bit?
Yeah, I'm here.
Good enough. Field trip.
I'm almost finished.
Why don't you take that with you?
No.
Check this out. This guy is the father of our boys inside. Get over to his house. See if you can get him back here. Do you run their names through the system for priors? Listen, when you run their names, keep it on the down low. There's no reason to alert our friends from the sheriff's department yet.
Again? Isn't this the part where I say I thought we were all supposed to be working on this together?
If you wanted to be in a perfect world, you probably should have joined the fire department.
My ex was a firefighter. He was an asshole. Maybe I should try a cop.
You know, you're both masochists. I smell the love in the air.
Again, you painting that? You wait.
I have lady issues, okay?
The hell go, young lady.
Can I go too?
No, you hold it.
It's been hours. I have to go really bad.
Thái Bình đã giết mình đó.
Ở ngoài đó, trên TV, mọi người cần gặp chúng tôi.
Hurry up. Calm down, tough guy. At least I'm not wearing a bra for a vest. It is kind of small. So what happens when you go back to Thailand? Are you gonna go to school or get a job or something?
Just get home. Real home.
You know you can ask for things.
I am.
No, I mean, you need cash. A pit stop. You're never gonna make it without fuel.
Where do we get it?
I don't know. Hawaii? Alaska or something?
Just let me go. We shoot you in leg.
No. You let me go.
Turn around.
You're gonna need to take somebody with you, too. I've seen you guys. You guys are a mess. You need help. I would. If you stop hurting people. I don't think you're a bad guy. I don't want to see you guys get killed.
We shoot you in leg. You show the news the wound. Tell them we're serious.
Run!
Sensitive eyes, yes. Doesn't get much more sensitive than the senior ranking officer, does it? Immigrated from Vietnam with their parents. Long Nguyen was expelled in March along with his friend Quang Tran after they were caught trying to set fire to Florin High School.
That's all we need for the press.
These are violent, dangerous men. Get Boyles in position for a shot.
Yes, sir.
Good work, officer. I'll be sure to note your diligence in my report.
Hey, Tyler, I thought we agreed no shooting. What happened?
TBC, we serious. Just in case you know, we want what U.S. Army got. You bring me full body armor, like RoboCop.
And talk with gas to make it to Alaska.
Alaska and $4 million.
$4 million? You said $1 million. What's going on?
$2 million. But don't push. Come on, just get us what we want.
Tyler, you gotta stay calm. You gotta keep your man calm, all right? No one gets hurt. Hang in there with me.
Get Bess? You give me what I want, I give you what you want. I just want to go back to my country.
Mày là con gái. Mình trốn ra khỏi chỗ này à? Ra hai điều kiện thôi. Mình chết hay đi ở tù mày. Chú Mỹ này nó ghét mình đó. Nó sẽ đủ mình trước xong mày nó giết mày đó. Chắc có lẽ mày không có làm tưởng tên được đâu.
white man. You have a heart. But we don't go around taking people against their will.
Sorry.
Okay. Sit down.
Vậy cũng đẩy đây. Mà chỉ cái này chứ.
Superiors, they're not gonna let it land unless I get to see the hostages. All of them. All right? I gave you my vest, I got nothing. See? I'm unarmed, you can frisk me. I'll be your next hostage for free.
You bring ginseng?
No, I didn't bring no damn ginseng. This is serious.
What about the money?
See that? You see that right there? That's the chopper. The money's on the chopper. Okay? We gotta do this. We don't have a lot of time. You're the man in charge. Come on. Come on. All right. So stay calm. Stay calm. Everybody, try to stay calm. We're doing our best to get you out of here safely.
You told Chopper to land on roof.
Can we talk for a minute?
Nothing to talk about. Simple. We leave country. No one wants us here.
Listen. They know who you are, all of you. You and your brothers. Lloyd Nguyen, Long, Pham, Quang. My dad's a Mexican immigrant. I get it. I'm here. We lived in a two-bedroom flat in the hood. Seemed like everyone messed with us all the time. So I get it. I get it. I understand why you can be angry, okay? But this is not the way out. No one has to do this.
He lied.
I only lied to get in here and talk to you because I care. Because I am you. My circumstances were like yours. You get it? Come on now. They know who you are. What you gonna do, take a chopper to Vietnam? All the way to Vietnam? You never heard of extradition? Look, you see all those officers out there with weapons? I could be looking at you through the other end of a rifle scope like them, but I came in here, I put myself at risk to talk to you, because I am you. And they're at the end of their rope. If they start firing those weapons, people are gonna get hurt. You, me, them. And it's a wrap for all of us.
You like us? I have to kill somebody.
No, 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 Lloyd. You're lying to yourself and your brothers. You're not a killer. I see that in you. I know it because I see it in me. Come on, put the gun down. Put it down.
He lied. Set up the explosive.
No, look. Everybody stay calm. Relax. There's no explosives. Right, Long? Is it right?
You want to die?
No, Long, I don't want to die.
I kill someone now.
Talk to him, Lloyd. Talk to your brother, man. Talk to your brother, Lloyd. Whoa. Listen. Just take me. Let them go. They didn't do anything to you.
You scared now, police man?
Yeah, I'm scared.
You don't get what we want. You die. What do you do? So don't we be in business?
Prepare to breach. Crisis entry.
No, not yet.
out of my way. You not talk anymore. Mày không có đủ sức để làm thủ lĩnh nữa. Thằng Phùng Mỹ Đạo Cường đã thấy rồi.
Anh đừng không có quyền. Anh làm thủ lĩnh.
Hello, this is Sheriff Todd.
Hello. I am touched now. I fuck up your men.
Well, that was a bad move, son. You need to let us come in there and get him before you do something to get people killed.
No! Do not deal with Thailand anymore! You make this easy way. If you don't get what we want, I send all people out there. Cop will be fucked.
You're not dealing with a negotiator anymore. You just neutralized your best chance.
You get a shot, you take the shot.
Take care of this man.
How's your head?
I have a hard head.
Yeah, you do. You got me worried back there. Hey. Drinks on me?
I could use one. Eleven injured.
Six fatalities. Seven. It was seven.
Продолжаем нашу игру. Теперь нам нужно выполнить еще пару миссий, а для этого мы поднимемся наверх. Зачем мне подниматься вон наверх, хотя там есть стелла. Ну, все топлю немножко. Впрочем, топлю я не первый раз, поэтому это нормально. Вот, какими там миссии надо выполнить? Вот как сюда не попасть? Ну, вот сюда, значит, надо, да? И потом пешочком идти. Да? Да, и потом пешочком сюда идти. Да, же правильно. Ну, как-то вот так, да. Так, все-таки направилось, да? Ну, да, все правильно. Направо сюда идем. Ничего не понимаю, так что идти? Ну да, как и так, и там будет какой-то мостик. Стена живая, конечно. Ну, мостик, да, вот мостик переходим. И что здесь? Ничего не понял. А вот эти все задания. Тайник. Один тайник. Второй тайник. И третий тайник. Ой, что это? Драться, что ли, с тем? Ну, капец. Ни с кем драться не собирался вроде. Кто это такие? Какие-то сильные ребята. Ну, тут и лечебницы. Все, кто захотите. Так, мы сюда переходим, эти сюда. Сюда. Пожалуйста, под защиту. Почему опять не первый ход? Еще Понимаете, куда я иду? Еще два раза. Что за бред? Она где-то была классная такая штука. Так, блядь, она же была, блядь. Что-то не то. Солнечный щит. С меня спрыгнул, с меня барани. Всего три их. Ну давай на всех, вот, как отморозок, как обычно. На следующий будет это. Вот собаки какие. Прям полезно на меня, да? Мысли о мулеков, да. Надо беззащитно сделать этим гадом. Мы даже не беззащитно сделать. Троих сразу этих душегубов разрубим, да? Что-то мать им не дали воспользоваться. Странно. Вообще, почему так? Я не хочу попасть. Я не знаю, даже убить парня. Или помочь этим подумать. Поворотник. То есть, если ничего не будет, не важно. Так, как оживлять? Понятно, что мы будем весело подвигать здесь. А так уже интереснее. Еще тоже трое. Если вы не заметили. Ну, как и было, стрелять по нам. С чего это вам дает часы? Что это? Что-то у нас есть. Клюв мороза, да? Так, теперь до вашего. А, ну, электросинка была. Это у нас крышал кого-то там. Вот эти все ребята, вот эти фигни. Ну, вот холодно тоже может. Чуть-чуть. Ну, это сильно идет удар сейчас. Всех три квадратных идет по всему. Да, и холодно еще. Еще совершил. Нет. Какой горение я вроде бы сейчас. Еще что? Должно это прохождение не действовать. Ну, всегда можно будет. Давай, что я буду, что мочиться. Сейчас кого-то ожидать у меня. Проклятие идет. Думайте сами, сами справиться. Зачем заходил еще? Все здесь все. Непонятно. Ну, как могу развести? Слушай, не ходит по горам. Творится. Ну, пойдем уже сюда. Наверное, только что отсюда идти прямо вот так пройти, да? А это нам нужно попасть аж вот сюда, вот, вот так вот проходить. С Мазандуром на алтарь Аронокса. Какие сложные задания стали. Короче, надо к Стелле идти. Так, где мы? Ну, можно пешком туда идти. Чё? Там все красиво сверху. Нет, я не туда пошел. Не туда я пошел, не туда. Сейчас хоть туда. Стоит слуга. Походу, да, он тут вечно будет. Да, да, там как-то на мозг посняли. Опа, шарпай, опа. Не понимаю, что вот так как-то. Переходим мост. Распыливаем ворон. Ну, в принципе, пока все правильно будет. Так, надо идти. Что нам нужно бесконечно быстрее, потому что грифон там не гнездуется. Понятно. Грифон тут еще кто-то есть. Подушка моя. Сибирь. Ладно, все, всем спасибо за внимание. Пока-пока.